Removing a player from Chelsea until they get relegated to League 2, part 17. So in the last part, the top comment said to remove Disasi. So he has now been removed. The defense is looking weaker, but let's see if Chelsea can finally get relegated from the championship. No, they got 13th, so somehow better, but who should I remove next?